Invaluable Cultural Heritage Artifact of Mongolia, 21 Tara sculptures have been presented to the public at the Fine Arts Zanabazar Museum in the framework of the Month of Cultural Creativity announced by the Ministry of Culture. The sculptures, 21 Taras, Green Tara and White Tara, out of the collection of cast sculptures created by Undur Gegeen Zanabazar, are being presented for the first time as a complete set. At the exhibition's opening ceremony on November 9th, Minister of Culture Nomin said, "The art pieces created by Undur Gegeen Zanabazar are currently being kept in their original state at the Bogd Khaan Palace Museum, Choijin Lama Temple Museum, Fine Arts Zanabazar Museum, and Erdenezuu Museum, as well as Buddhist monasteries and temples, including Gandantegchinlen and Shanha monasteries. The Ministry of Culture is organizing this exhibition as we considered it to be necessary to further develop research on the works and promote them." Commonly referred to as the Undur Gegeen, Zanabazar was able to immortalize himself in the history of Mongolian arts through his sculptures. The works presented at the exhibition are considered as an achievement in the Mongolian cast sculpture scene in the 17th century, highlights experts. The exhibition's opening ceremony was attended by Deputy Speaker of the State Great Horat Odintuya, Culture and Religious Policy Advisor to the President of Mongolia, Bumachar, Parliament Members Anojing and Jaratma, and representatives of the Gandantegchinlen Monastery. The exhibition will be open to the public until November 12.